motion on a rough inclined, pay attention, plane. Look over here, I am deriving something which is present in all the books. Last time I had done accelerated pure rolling. Accelerated pure rolling means ACM is R alpha. Uske pehle we have done VCM is R omega. When will this come? When an external force is applied, then only ACM will be R alpha. Varna VCM is R omega. A sphere is rolling. Pure rolling. VCM is R omega. But if you accelerate that sphere, so ACM will become R alpha is the condition for pure rolling. Please revise whatever is done last time later on. तो हम लोग ये condition के बारे में पढ़ रहे हैं. Now it is going on a rough inclined plane. Look, huh? This is theta. This is a sphere. Can anyone tell me who will act down? Mg sin theta. Perfect. Can I say this Mg sin theta will act as an external force or a force which is going to accelerate him? So internally only Mg sin theta is causing A. Okay, do you require anyone else to accelerate? No. His Mg component of sin theta is going to accelerate him. Matlab, he is giving rise to A. But is he giving rise to alpha? No. Alpha ke liye, what do you require, beta? Torque. And the torque of this force about the center is zero. Because what is torque? A general formula. Force into perpendicular distance. And perpendicular distance iska nahi hai. About the center is zero. That means there has to be some other force who has to provide alpha. And that other force is friction. Because F into R will result in alpha beta like this. So this Mg sin theta will result in A. And this F into R will result in what? Alpha. Such that A will become R alpha. Socho. The last time the continuation hai, but last time we have done on horizontal plane. This is on an inclined plane. Theek hai? Now step by step, I will do the terms. Sabse pehle, can anyone tell me how much is the coefficient of static friction? Can I say mu s n? So how much is n? Can anyone tell me how much is n in this case? Who is acting this way? Mg cos theta. And upar kaun hai n? Beta, this is mg. So this will become what? Mg. Bolo. Cos theta. And normal reaction will be upwards. Because this is your mg, na? And if I tell you this is theta, na? Dekh lo. So this is what? Fs will become mu s n. But n ki jagah what will I write? Mg cos theta. So this is Fs maximum. But the maximum friction the road can provide is this. If I ask for one, he will give me one. Suppose this maximum value is 10. So if I ask one, he'll give one. If I ask 5, he'll give 5. If I ask 9, he'll give 9. If I ask 10, he'll give 10. If I ask 11, he'll say go. And that condition will be called as sliding then. Maximum he can provide is mu mg cos theta. Okay, sir. Now I'll calculate how much is the friction required. Ye to maximum hai. Idhar kitna chahiye? That we'll calculate. That is called as friction required. Then I'll see na. Zyada hai ke kam hai? If it is less, okay, pure rolling. If it is more, then go. So, to calculate F required, pay attention how to do. For accelerated pure rolling, can I say ACM is R alpha? Ye condition karna hai na, thodi der ke baad. ACM is R alpha. What is acceleration ka general formula? Net force upon total mass. Net force upon total mass. R alpha. What is alpha beta?
tau net by I. Bolo, tau by alpha na, so alpha will become tau by I.
What is F net? Can I say F net will be mg sin theta minus F? Look at the net force over here in the system. Net force will become mg sin theta down and F up. So it is going to become mg sin theta downwards minus friction required upwards upon total mass will become R tau net. Achha, who is providing the torque? What is the general formula for torque? Force into perpendicular distance. Kaunsa force? Friction. Because ye mg sin theta into perpendicular distance was the center, to zero hai na? So it will become F into R.
Bolo.
And moment of inertia, can I write it as mr square? Oh sorry, mk square. Where k stands for what, beta? Radius of gyration. Can I cancel the m and the m? Yeah, r square bahar aa gaya. So it will become what? Mg sin theta. Minus f is what? F into. I'll write badu r square by k square. So F क्या हो जाएगा बेटा? F अगर shuffle करेंगे तो will become mg sin theta upon 1 plus r square by k square. This is what the friction required. इतना हमको चाहिए, इतना है उसके पास. कुछ-कुछ books में अगर आप solve करेंगे, those who have solved, they will get friction required. Beta, can I multiply and divide by m? So if I multiply and divide by m, ye kya ho jayega? Mr square. And what is mk square stand for? I. Aap dekhenge kuch books mein ye formula aapko directly pucha hai. Yesterday those who came for doubt solving marvel mein ye question, ye same tha. Kahan se aaya ye derivation to pata hi nahi hai. Ye hai. Mg sin theta upon 1 plus mr square by I. Achha, sometimes they ask you how, what is mu minimum? What is mu stand for? Coefficient of static friction. Can I say this is auto adjusting? Matlab aap jitna mangenge utna dega. So he is asking what? And he is providing for what? That much. Please pay attention over here. And this is mu minimum. Itna to hona hi chahiye. So can I write this as mg, mg cancel. Sine upon cos kya ho jayega? Tan. So mu minimum is going to become tan theta upon 1 plus mr square by I. Bolo. Itna mu hona hi chahiye. Agar isse kam hua, so it will translate. It will slide. अगर इससे ज्यादा हुआ तो वेरी गुड, इतना होना चाहिए म्यू. म्यू मिनिमम ऑन द रोड, ऑन द रोड कोएफिशिएंट ऑफ स्टैटिक फ्रिक्शन ऑन द स्लोप शुड बी दिस मच. बिकॉज़ ये रिक्वायरमेंट मांग रहा है ना, तो उसके हिसाब से इतना फ्रिक्शन होना मांगता है कोएफिशिएंट. अगर नहीं हुआ तो इट विल से दैट आई कैन नॉट प्रोवाइड यू, यू गो नाउ. डिड यू अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट्स हैपनिंग? अच्छा, इट विल गो डाउन. It will go down with an acceleration of what? Remember in the theory we have derived, I'm not deriving that thing. Acceleration of the body when it comes down will become what? Anyone? G sin theta upon 1 plus k square upon r square. This is done in the government textbook. If you refer the theory lectures, yeah, hey, udar. And how much is the velocity when it reaches the bottom? Very good. Velocity at the bottom, kya rahega bhai? Under root 2gh 1 plus k square upon r square. Can I say it depends on moment of inertia? You know k square upon r square for everything. What is k square upon r square? Ring, 1, disc, half, solid sphere, 2 by 5, hollow sphere, 2 by 3. Yes, you know. So if you put any time value, you get acceleration. Achha, if I ask you one question, if I leave ring, disc, hollow sphere, solid sphere, who will reach the bottom first? How do you come to know? Because its k is minimum, k square upon r square is minimum, so acceleration will become maximum. One sec please. Suppose if they ask you how much time does it take to reach the bottom, ye to yahan se yahan par pahunch gaya pure rolling karke. This is the velocity at the bottom, beta. Sahi hai na? How much time does it take to reach the bottom? Kya karenge hum? You know V, you know A. V is equal to U plus AT. U zero, I suppose.
तो सपोज वी बी इज यू प्लस ए टी, तो वी बी विल बिकम यू. सपोज यू जीरो ले लिया आपने, तो टी क्या रहेगा भाई?
वी बी बाय, तो ये वी बी बाय, ये आप कर लेंगे के स्क्वायर अपॉन आर स्क्वायर सब्स्टिट्यूट करके आपको आंसर मिल जाएगा. एनी डैम बॉडी. अच्छा यदि आस्क यू व्हाट इज द एस टेकन फ्रॉम हियर टू हियर, व्हाट इज द डिस्प्लेसमेंट विद फॉर्मूला s is equal to ut plus half et square, or I can say v square is equal to u square plus 2as. I am using s is ut plus half et square, but suppose u 0 hai, toh s will become half et square. So, finish na. A toh pata hai na yahan se. T bhi yahan se pata hai. Agar aapko ye pata nahi hai, toh you can use what? V square is equal to u square plus 2as. So, s will become what? This is the velocity at the bottom by 2a. आपको मैंने पूरा structure तैयार करके दे दिया. Now what happened? You know k square upon r square for different bodies. ये theta भी आपको दिया रहेगा. Suppose ये theta दिया 30 degree. ये k square, ये क्या है? ये solid sphere है. तो what do you take k square upon r square? 2/5. You can find everything. कर सकते हैं? Come on, please start. What is happening over here? Okay. If I tell you mu, mu f a and v, velocity at the bottom. If I tell you mu is zero, matlab kya? Mu zero, no friction. So friction is also zero because it is mu n. So how much will be the acceleration of this body going down? What are the force taking him down? M g sine theta. A will become f by m. So how much will be the acceleration taking him down? G sine theta only, na, m divided by m. And how much is the velocity at the bottom? Under root 2 g h. This is termed as sliding motion, correct? So if they ask you questions on sliding, ye condition hai. This will only happen on a smooth surface jahan par friction nahi hai, because who is the most responsible for causing accelerated pure rolling? Friction. Friction is not there, there will be no pure rolling. Suppose mu is less than mu minimum. Look on now, pay attention. Mu jo hai, wo to hai, but mu minimum se kam hai. Matlab this basic condition not satisfied na beta. Mu minimum tha na yahan par. What will be the friction required? What will be the friction value? Friction will be mu mg cos theta. Beta, idhar dhyan do. How much is the maximum value of friction? Mu mg cos theta. ये उसका पूरा जोर लगा देगा ताकि वो pure rolling कर पाए, but ऐसे नहीं हो पाएगा. He will apply his maximum value till whatever it is. If I ask for 11, he will give how much? 10, because his maximum value is how much? 10. So friction will be applied according to that only, na? I ask him 1, he'll give 1. If I ask him 9, he'll give 9. If I ask him 10, he'll give 10. His maximum value is 10. If I ask him 11, he'll give how much? 10 only. So he's giving his maximum. No? He's giving his 100%. But I'm asking more. Understand? A. How much will be A? Acceleration will be net force upon total mass. Aage wala force kaun hai jo niche leke ja raha hai? Bolo bolo sahi hai. Mg sine theta. What is the upar wala force which is acting? Friction. But friction is this now. How much is that? Mu? Bolo bolo. Mu mg cos theta by m. M and m cancel. So A will become what? G sin theta minus mu g. Ye hum pehle bhi kar chuke hai. Aapko yaad hoga to sliding motion mein. Achha, ye kya hai? अच्छा यहां पर कौन सा मोशन हो रहा है? ट्रांसलेशनल के रोटेशनल? हाँ, Translational? Rotational? Sliding? It is impure rolling.
भाई रोलिंग तो हो रहा है, ओमेगा भी है, अल्फा भी है, देखो ना फ्रिक्शन है कि नहीं है, फ्रिक्शन घुमा रहा है कि नहीं, mg sin थीटा आगे लेके जा रहा है,
yes, but it is not pure rolling, it is impure because that friction is not enough to cause that omega. बात समझ आ रही है? अच्छा mu is greater than mu minimum or equal to mu minimum, is satisfying ना? So how much is the value of f which I derived? बोलो mg sin theta 1 plus r square by k square. And how much is the acceleration which I got? You know this, g sin theta upon 1 plus k square upon r square. And what is the velocity when it reaches the bottom, beta? Under root g, under root 2gh 1 plus k square upon r square. Bolo, correct hai? अच्छा एक चीज ध्यान रखिए प्लीज इधर. डिड यू अंडरस्टैंड? इफ यू डोंट वांट टू लर्न ऑल दैट डेरिवेशन डोंट लर्न, ये टेबल याद करके जाना. सीईटी वालों के लिए फर्स्ट एंड थर्ड, नीट एंड जेईई वालों के लिए 1 2 3. अच्छा इधर ध्यान दीजिए, इसमें कुछ कॉन्सेप्ट्स पॉइंट्स है, इधर ध्यान देना. इफ म्यू इज जीरो, अच्छा फर्स्ट टू डज इट डिपेंड ऑन मोमेंट ऑफ इनर्शिया, प्लीज पे अटेंशन. डिड ए डिपेंडेड ऑन मोमेंट ऑफ इनर्शिया? नो. The third formula only depended on k square upon r square, so depending on moment of inertia. Achha, now if I leave ring, disc, hollow sphere, solid sphere on a smooth surface, who will reach the bottom first? All. Because how much is the acceleration acting on everyone? G sin theta. So the time taken to reach the bottom by everyone is the same, because it is independent of moment of inertia. But in the last case, if I leave that on a rough surface, so k square upon r square for solid sphere is minimum, so acceleration will become maximum, so time for it will become minimum, because time is under root 2h by a na, s is ut plus half at square, and the velocity achieved at the bottom, jiska ye minimum rahega uska ye maximum rahega na. Did you understand what's happening? This, that you have to remove, v square is equal to u square plus 2as. Okay, understand? They generally ask you A. You can remove the V also. Got it? Come on. Next topic, listen. It's based on law of conservation of angular momentum. Pay attention over here. Maximum questions come on this also. Law of conservation of angular momentum. The angular momentum, L bar, you know, is R bar cross P bar. I'll take derivative. DL bar by DT is U derivative of V plus derivative of U into V. DL bar by DT is R bar. What is dp bar by dt? F bar, force. What is dr bar by dt? Velocity vector into p bar. P bar ko hum likh sakte hain mv bar. Can anyone tell me what is v bar cross v bar? Zero. A cross A, B cross B is zero. So v cross v will also be zero. So dl bar by dt I got as R bar cross F bar, which is termed as net torque acting on the system. This is the derivation for torque. We have just learned na, torque is R cross F. How did it come? This. Ab yahan se we are proving law of conservation of angular momentum. What is law of conservation of angular momentum? If L is constant, derivative of constant is zero. Clear? So if no net external torque acts on the system, the angular momentum is same, means the initial angular momentum or the final angular momentum of the system is the same. Ye iska derivation hai. But you know L is I omega. Derive kiya na hum log ne VPL. L is I omega. So can I say if net torque acting on the system is zero, then L which is I omega, is constant. That means I can say I1 omega 1 is equal to I2 omega 2. Means I can say I is inverse to omega. Means jiska I is more, uska omega is less. This only we are speaking about in the lectures also. यहाँ से derive होता है पूरा पूरा. Clear हो गया? अभी इसके कुछ sums हम देखते हैं जो sums examination में पूछे जाते हैं. सबसे पहले case 1, type 1. Look over here. Example 1.
A ballet dancer spins on a rotating platform
with the hands outstretched or the hands closed. Pehle, suppose hands were folded, then it becomes open. So, pehle initial angular momentum was what? I1 omega 1. And then the final angular momentum will become what? I2 omega 2. Aapko aise denge. Suppose the moment of inertia increases by 20%. So, moment of inertia kitna ho jayega? Iska 20% kya hota hai? 120 upon 100 into I. अरे बेटा 20% बढ़ गया मतलब कितना हो गया 1.2 I ना. आप equate करिए इन दोनों को तो you will get the answer. Means I1 omega 1 will become equal to I2 omega 2. This is the scenario. Example 2. If suppose polar ice cap melts, you convert it into water, and due to centrifugal force all the water will come at the sides ना. The moment of inertia will increase, distribution will increase, omega will decrease, and time period will also increase, which will become more than 24 hours. Global warming ke karan agar sab ice melt ho gaya, to time period of the earth will become slow, will become more than 24 hours. You understand what's happening? Or if we build high-rise buildings, then moment of inertia will increase, omega will decrease, again time period will increase. The distribution of mass with respect to axis badh chuka. You understanding what's happening? Example 4. This question is very famous. Yahan par ek disc hai. It was rotating with angular velocity omega 1. So initial angular momentum kitna rahega beta? I1 omega 1. I1 आप लिख सकते हैं half mr square. Yes or no? Now, on this disc, I put two masses over here, choto m and this का बड़ो m it is. And it will start rotating with what? Omega 2. तो final angular momentum क्या रहेगा? इसका खुद का plus mr square and mr square. How much? 2 mr square and rotate with what? Omega 2. And I can use I1 omega 1 as I2 omega 2 means तो ओमेगा 2 क्या हो जाएगा बेटा? I1 ओमेगा 1 अपॉन I1 प्लस 2 mr स्क्वायर. ये बहुत सारी बुक्स में आपको ऐसे सब क्वेश्चंस मिलेंगे. वेरी सिंपल सिंपल. I1 ओमेगा 1 I2 ओमेगा 2. डिड यू अंडरस्टैंड? अ ब्लॉब ऑफ वैक्स इज फॉलिंग ऑन इट वेयर द डिस्टेंस ऑफ दिस मच mr स्क्वायर कर लो. ठीक है, ऐसे सब टाइप के क्वेश्चंस आपको बुक में मिलेंगे. इट इज बेटर टू लर्न द सिनॉप्सिस रादर देन डू ओनली वन बुक, बिकॉज आप एक बुक करेंगे तो आपको वही बुक आएगा. If you do synopsis, you can do 2-3 books together also later on. इसके साथ में एक book करो, फिर आप बाद में you can if you know the synopsis. Otherwise, if you stick to one book only, you will be doing that book only. आगे बढ़ते हैं. Now another concept of impulse. इधर ध्यान देना बेटा. Impulse. There are two types of impulse. Linear impulse. And angular impulse. बेटा बताइए linear impulse का क्या formula है? Impulse force into time, force into छोटो time, बराबर. It is denoted by the letter J. But you know J is actually change in momentum, because force is change in momentum upon time. Time time cancel, तो change in momentum, which can also be written as mv minus u. Suppose u is zero, तो क्या हो जाएगा बेटा? mv. So linear momentum is force into time, which is J into delta P is mv minus u, which is mv with u is 0. Yes or no? वैसे ही angular impulse भी बनेगा. इसके ऊपर हम sum करेंगे फिर. चलो बताइए angular impulse कैसे कहलाया गया? Torque into है, force की जगह torque हो गया ना angular में. अच्छा, torque का general formula is what? tell me, no, force into perpendicular distance into time. But what is force into time? J. But what is force into time? J. So can I write this as J into R perpendicular? Bolo. Which can also be written as change in angular momentum, which can also be written as I omega 2 minus omega 1. But if omega 1 is 0, then I omega. Bolo.
Who will remember all the formulas, sir?
I'll give you two formulas to remember. Ye sab samajh gaya pura impulse ka concept. Impulse kab hota hai? Whenever a sum comes of impulse, how do you come to know? In rotational motion. Suppose you are playing pool. Impulse. Large force acting on the ball for short interval of time. Snooker, pool. They all sums will be applied in this conditions. You cannot apply any other thing. Samajh mein aaya baat? To jabhi bhi aapko aise sum dikhega. Achha, what to remember, sir? Khali do hi formulas yaad rakhna hai. Pehle wala J is MV. U is 0 and J into R perpendicular is what? I omega. Aap ye yaad karo, aapko sum aa jayega. J is MV, J dot R is I omega. Did you understand? Copy this done and do the sum.